days now. Sightseeing, I'm gonna spend the rest of the time hanging out. Right, Jen? Right, Al? Yeah! Those are my cousins. I'm not gonna hold back. I've got my Thanksgiving pants on. Just kidding, I'm wearing leather pants. Gotta eat in style. Choose, and you have so many options at your disposal.
Wow. Eat them all.
It's happening. I'm going strawberries. You can't just have one of these. They're really light. Mind over matter. If France has taught me anything, is that ice cream is the perfect palate cleanser. We're waiting for the train and we're gonna attend our cousin's wedding. So full. Allison, how full are you?
I'm fucking hungry.
We've been eating carbs for 9 days and this girl's still hungry.
There's always room.
We'll make more room. I'm just gonna dance off all the bread that I ate. Pretty! What kind of carbs we're gonna eat? Allison, what kind of carbs do you think will be available to us here?
Bread,
all of the cheese. I'm hoping we have a Danish table at the end, but you know what? At the end of the day, it's about the couple, it's not about the carbs. On the hot spot. Right by the kitchen door. I love France and I can't wait to see what we have for dinner.
Oh, look! Messy.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Dinner hasn't even started and my stomach is about to explode. I'm really excited to eat though. Yeah.
Here we go. We have scallops and risotto. Treating us so well, France. Thank you for treating us so well.
Allison, what time is it?
6:53 a.m.
We're at the airport. We're getting ready to go home. I don't know how Allison has an empty plate next to her. How is she still eating?
It's always me.
It's good watching.